So, I can roll.
Yo!
Marty, is that you?
Hey, Doc! Where are you?
Thank God I found you. Listen, can you meet me at Twin Pines Mall tonight at 1:15? I've made a major breakthrough and I'll need your assistance.
Wait a minute. 1:15 in the morning?
Yeah.
Doc, what's going on? Where have you been all week? Where's Einstein? Is he with you?
Yeah, he's right here.
You know, Doc, you left your equipment on all week.
My equipment? That reminds me, Marty, you better not hook up to the amplifier. There's a slight possibility of overload.
Yeah. I'll keep that in mind.
Good. I'll see you tonight. Don't forget now, 1:15 a.m., Twin Pines Mall.
Right.
Are those white clocks on you?
Yeah. It's 8 o'clock. From the north to the south pole, on the east or the west coast, every area you call, all over the globe. Ain't nowhere on the planet you can go that I won't. From sun up to sundown, I'll always be around. Every minute of every hour, still it ain't enough time.
And I got days and days of love for you, boy.
8 o'clock.
Exactly 25 minutes slow.
Wait a minute, Doc. Are you telling me that it's 8:25?
Precisely.
The porcelain was wet. I slipped, hit my head on the edge of the sink, and when I came to, I had a revelation, a vision, a picture in my head, a picture of this. This is what makes time travel possible. The flux capacitor.
It worked. They're all exactly 25 minutes slow.
Wait a minute, Doc. Are you telling me that it's 8:25?
Precisely.
Damn. I'm late for school.
One man weep, make another man sing. Change your heart.